tonight state police investigating after a stolen car crashed into another vehicle during a chase on the Dan Ryan and happened near 83rd Street. We spoke to the husband of the woman who was hit.
She said she lost her glasses. She was hit so hard. She's like, I've been hit. I have no idea what's going on. I'm sideways in the expressway.
Woman was not hurt. Chicago police say ISP is handling the case.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.